Can't believe it. Can't believe what? Harry. Thought you were going straight to the home.
I thought you were going straight to your hotel. Come on, I'll buy you a drink.
Wait a minute. You don't want to go in there.
Oh, yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Ah, lover's quarrel. It breaks my heart. Turn around, worm food. Start walking. And don't try anything stupid or you die right here. And don't let the goggles fool you. Buster, I'm a sharpshooter. All right, turn here. Turn. What the hell is this, a parade?
Where are we going, friend?
We're going up this alley, friend.
And then what?
And then I'm coming out. Alone.
You bastards, let's finish it once and for all!
Finish it?
You rat!
Finish what?
It stinks down here!
You sure you don't know that guy?
No.
Damn it, I'm up to my knees in guck!
We'd be losing our memories.
I don't know. Could be, Harry.
I'm gonna get pneumonia.
Let's look at this place. This used to be the classiest street in the neighborhood.
Yeah.
You going, Gramps?
Excuse me.
I asked you, where you was going, man.
I'm going down this street.
And we don't want any trouble. So I suggest you let us pass. Hmm?
This street, bro?
Yeah, this street.
The fact is, this happens to be a private street.
Cause the sawbuck to walk down this street.
A sawbuck? All right, then we'll go back.
But you don't understand. You already own the street. And once you own the street, you gotta pay the tax.
That's right.
You know, Arch, I never met so many stupid people in one day.
Ugly, too.
Okay, Pop. I don't know how old you is, but you ain't getting any older.
Now, wait a minute. This ain't a fair fight.
Look, there's six of you. Only two of us.
And you got knives and we got nothing.
But that's how we win.
We live in this neighborhood. There are rules to street fighting.
Rules?
Yeah.
Like what kind of rules?
For one thing, you couldn't do this.
You couldn't do this!
Now, has everyone got the rules straight?
They don't know shit about street fighting. What's the matter?
Never hurt like this before. Things have changed.